Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, you want to prepare. Please remove your hats, place your hands on your heart, and veterans, you may salute during the play of our national anthem. Thank you.